think that you have the best of me. My love is close for you. Let nobody inside. Even when I'm with someone, ain't the same when I'm with ya. Please tell me that you're listening. Please tell me that you're hearing me. Cause I'm gonna be here always.
Even if you give me
all your love,
even if you give me
all your kisses,
guys. I'm finished with my workout. What do you think? So here, so this is the owner of this fantastic gym. Got muscle, health club, car, and his wife, Anisha. And Carl, so he was a professional bodybuilder. And Anisha, so she got the fifth place in her category in the World Female Bodybuilding Competition. So, thank you very much for allowing me to use the gym.
You're more than welcome. And if you ever make it back to America again, you're more than welcome, okay?
I really appreciate it.
You're more than welcome.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome. Thank you. We love having you.
Thank you very much. And I have some questions for you. Could you also explain the concept of old school?
Of cosmic old school? Old school is basically down to basic fundamentals of training, where a lot of the basics around. There's a lot of different styles of training. All trainers train a little different, but basically there's no golden rule for training, okay? So we try to pick the most basic concept of it. It's like doing the crunches, the ab work, you know, stretching, all your core work, you know, and basically keep it in a simple format, okay, where it's not too confusing. People come to it. When you're dealing with the older crowd, clientele base, they don't want a lot of the little frills. They want the basic stuff. They want hard workouts. So it's basically just lifting, cardio, nutrition.
Okay. Old school. I think so. There are many people who want to start working. So could you give them your advice? So how to start working out, or how to stay motivated?
Yes. In response to his question is you want to find yourself and surround yourself with people that are knowledgeable. You always want to make sure that you give 100% in your plan. So be consistent. You want to make sure that your eating is clean. You want to make sure that you are well-rounded and ready to go forward in your fitness level to take it to the next level.
Okay, thank you very much.
You're welcome.
Thank you so much.
Okay, guys. I'm looking forward to seeing you next time. Have a great workout. See you next time.
Bye.